Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Oh, you're just gonna... Okay.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Sage Gulch Road. Warrants issued for Rufus McBride on counts of practicing as a ripper doc without a license. Record shows 3 counts of causing permanent disability and 1 count of aiding in the staging of a suicide. Perp is in hiding among members of the Wraith gang. City is offering a reward for neutralizing the threat and the group concealing him.
No, I don't have- terrorist activity detected.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Need some firepower.
You found the right place.
I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Get your ass over here! What is it now? See if Mr. Spare Parts here got enough ice in his tub. If he gives off a stink, they'll try and knock down the price.
And remind me again why we didn't just stick him in the freezer.
You want our scopsicles to taste like death?
I'll find you, just like I found the others.
What's up?
See where this trail of blood leads?
See it, Johnny. Thanks. Don't need a sixth sense to follow some blood.
All right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed.
Wonder Woman. Enjoy helping them live in the
It is good to see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? Look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay? Saburo's daughter?
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Just hope he doesn't blindly follow Arasaka protocol.
What protocol?
Unwritten rules. Had him here in Night City. Could be different in Japan. If IA got even a whiff of treason, they'd prep an enhanced interrogator and send two elite squads with air support to grab the suspect.
I understand the point you seek to make. But if Oda has ulterior motives, he will need no elites, no air support, no one but himself. Trust me, I have seen him work.
That's supposed to be reassuring?
If it helps you stay calm, you can gaze at the sky. By car, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this her? Your thief?
She's my witness, V.
Can speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Was there? Saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you. There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama.
Sorry, but this gonna take much longer.
What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider
Oda, you are an Arasaka soldier. This is not a request. We remind you of your duty to be truthful to your superiors.
I did not come here to be lectured to by a thief.
Wasn't always what I am now. And your friend here didn't always look like a bum. Feel free to join us. Plenty of room at the bottom of the heap. Not enticed? Then do your duty. Tell Hanako what nobody else wants to hear.
That should be to him. As you say, food for thought.
Just gotta tell it like it is sometimes.
It is a shame. Nothing will come of it.
How come?
It should have been obvious. Oda is a perfectionist. He most fears to make a mistake.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Sokka whack job is already plenty.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes. And obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama. We must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. But you said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
No, just the fixer, Dame. Wakako Okada. Runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Get there on my own, thanks.
I will meet you there. One other matter requires my attention.
Now, I may not be good with names, but I do have quite a talent for faces. Where have I seen yours before? On the TV?
Very unlikely.
But of course! Hideshi Hino! The man, the legend, in the flesh!
Oh, you're just in time.
Do you know who this is? Hideshi Hino, the late night comedy host! He was brilliant before he fell off the wagon. Can you still do your famous, better bugger up?
No.
Come on, you don't forget a thing like that. Just once, please.
We should go in, now.
Hideshi, don't leave this poor guy hanging.
This is not the best time, truly.
Oh, come on. I haven't heard it in years.
Better buckle up!
Wow.
Hino-san, what happened to you?
I do not know. I do not recognize myself. Are you happy? May we go?
Fine, let's go.
Hideshi Hino, to have fallen so far. Such a shame.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Hideshi Hino, the comedian.
Yamero tte yutten da. Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, oai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Caution.
Caution?
World's most wanted Japanese fugitives hiding out in Night City, and you got nothing to do with it? Please. We know they're thinking. They'll link you to us faster than you can finish puffing on that cig.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka. Again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Goro, remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He's deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame, that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex. I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, because you would then have to join him.
Okada-san, our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death.
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free. You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none. Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction, they'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old, automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats will float out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for?
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san. A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Just low profile, okay? Don't start handing out autographs.
In fame, I could not overtake you if I tried. Be safe, V.
Thank you.